Hello and welcome to the New Song Cafe at worshiptogether.com. I'm John J. Thompson, and we're here today with Johnny Parks, all the way from Ireland. He'll be sharing his new song with us, Rescuer. So sit back and enjoy the New Song Cafe. Thanks for joining us on the New Song Cafe today, Johnny. So tell us about the song Rescuer.
Well, it's a simple little tune. It's one of those songs that was a bit of a bedroom song. Just started in the bedroom in the house, and really just came from the guts. It was sort of quite a natural little song to write, but then I got stuck with it, and like most things in life, when I got stuck, I spoke to my wife and asked her, "What do you think, Kathy?" And she sort of, you know, had an input to it, and another guy, Nick Herbert, and it's really just a simple song that kind of has a key line that repeats and a nice pre-chorus and chorus, and it's become quite an important song for the band, and because of the content of it, we really feel connected to it and what it's about.
Awesome. Well, why don't you play a little bit of it for us?
Okay. To save, you're mighty and strong to save, you're mighty and strong to save, rescuer, you're mighty and strong to save, you're mighty and strong to save, you're mighty and strong to save, rescuer. From the heavens you came, to the depths of the grave, to redeem for your praise, rescuer. Jesus, you overcame death itself for our sake. Let the world now proclaim, rescuer, oh what a savior, freedom forever. We lift our hands with chains undone, hearts at no mercy, cannot stay silent.
Yeah, that's great. Well, why don't you break it down for us, show us how you're doing it.
Yeah, it's real simple. It's just in C, and I mean, the entire start of the song, that repeat line, you're mighty and strong to save, and the pre-chorus just run around that C sus. So it's just adding the pinky in on the D string on the third fret, and that just loops around. And then coming into the chorus, I hit an A minor, G, on the chorus, oh what I say, which is just C, A minor, G, and F. And then repeat that, and that's it. And with the F, I kind of leave the E string open. And
very cool.
Man, it's easy.
All right. Yeah, that's great. Well, one more than three chords in the truth. You got four chords in the truth.
So that's right.
That's all it takes. All right. Well, thanks a lot for being with us
today.
Thank you.
Great.